This is the beginning of the rice ball.
Take a look around. It looks like an assembly line inside a church hall.
We're not working slow.
Oh, we're not?
No.
Every volunteer is hard at work, doing their part before the first bite on Wednesday.
Last week we started getting prepared for today's event. This is actually the rice is weighed out in a bag.
For the past 43 years, the St. Louis Catholic Church of Winnie hosts the making of the rice balls.
Y'all have some about ready to come off the cooker?
It's a process volunteers say doesn't happen overnight.
After the rice is prepared or cooked in the back, we let it steam for 20 minutes, then it's ready to dump into these big pans where we put that butter and the Parmesan cheese and stir all that in. Once they bring it out of the kitchen, while it's still warm, they take it in these measuring cups.
Every detail counts. After each is cooled, the rolling begins.
It's good exercise for you. And we've got them on the run. We make them hurry.
Drop the meatball in, pack and roll. With each person averaging about 70 balls an hour, volunteers say perfection is key.
How many I've made? Probably 300. Maybe more. I don't know.
There are rows and rows of rice balls. So many volunteers have lost count. The next step, volunteers batter the balls and then put them in a cooler.
So it's all a process and it all comes together, finale. This is our big fundraiser for our St. Louis Catholic Church.
Creating new memories while remembering years past.
When it was downtown Winnie and we sat on square bales of hay and the first rice balls was 80 of them that we made and sold them all 80 the first year. Now we've increased it to 11,000.
11,000 rice balls, a history of the church, and friendships made along the way. In Winnie, Leslie Rangel, KFDM 6 News.